In Uganda, the number of older persons has increased from 1.1 million in 2002 to 1.3 million in 2010 and projected to 5.5 million by 2050. However, limited access to health care by this vulnerable group has become a matter of concern. Scores of the elderly persons in Kampala today gathered at Nakawa Division headquarters for the Elderly Day celebrations. Officiating at the function, the Member of Parliament for Nakawa East, Engineer Ronald Balimwezo, called for strengthening the country's primary health care system to provide long-term care to older people with chronic conditions such as diabetes, heart disease, among others.
Request government that they should at least give an opportunity to older persons attend hospitals, because many times they usually go to hospitals very tired and they are made to make lines for longer time. So it's important for us to give them special treatment in hospitals so that they may not waste a lot of time in hospitals waiting for medication and yet they are weak. Therefore, it's quite important for us.
John Mary Vyaruhanga, one of the elderly people, has urged Parliament to second their health insurance scheme. He decried the long queues old people have to endure whenever they go to seek medical care.
The law was enacted, but it's waiting for the president to assent it so that it becomes operational. We need free insurance. People are saying that it is impossible. It can be possible.
The basic needs of the elderly people is basically touching their hearts basically, because most of them are too lonely, too isolated. Their children are big, old, they stay alone in the houses without their families. Basically, it's touching their hearts before you think of giving them some basics like beddings, food, like that, medication, but basically touching their hearts so that they feel they are still important in our society.
The elderly have also demanded that they be considered in programs like the parish development model and others, because they are capable and acknowledgeable on how to utilize the money. In ensuring the safety of older persons, government has put in place the social assistance grants for empowerment, where they're given a token every month to help them access basic needs. However, they argue that the 25,000 shillings given is very little given the tough economic times. They also say the age of beneficiaries should be reduced so that even those at the age of 65 benefit. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.